Three, two, one.
A friend and I were talking about YouTube, gardening, agriculture, and she asked me my favorite YouTube channels, so I thought I'd do a quick video of my top four favorite YouTube channels with at least one thing that I've learned from each of them or that I want to implement. And I'll put the link to their YouTube channels in the description box. Anyway, real quick, my son is ready to go. Top four YouTube videos, Suburban Homestead, and I like his because of the cinematography. You could tell he puts time, effort, energy into the pictures that he's producing. And one thing that I would like to implement from his garden to mine is adding more whimsical elements. Once again, that's something I've kind of been slacking off on, just due to the building aspects and the, anyway. Second one, these aren't in any order, but another one would be Edible Acres. I love how they seem to experiment and do a lot of stuff in their garden. Two things that I want to do based on their videos is that we're in the process of transitioning our chicken pasture. So in the new chicken pasture, I want to do what he's done and put more tree elements. And so he came up with a system of, I don't know if he came up with it, but he's doing a system of these circular fences around young trees and then putting rocks and logs and stuff so that the chickens can't dig up the roots, and it seems to be working really well. And he's doing, he did a row of comfrey. Well, I saw him planting a row of comfrey, which I want to do. I was already trying to get enough comfrey to, what do you call that? I was trying to get enough comfrey already to put around all my fruit trees, but also want some now for a row. And then we're on number three, Marag Gamble. I think she's out of Australia. But I like her. She's been gardening, it seems like, forever. I think she said 20 plus years, so she's just a wealth of information. And one thing from her garden that I wanted to do is, her layering with the compost. She puts newspaper after she layers. Like, so we do a similar layering system already, but then she adds an extra layer of newspaper before she puts on her straw. And so I'm gonna try that. And then last is, I think it's Just Don't Eat the Grass, but I like her. I like her delivery style. And one thing that I've started already implementing from her is that I thought I was growing too many leafy greens for my family, but then I've started to dehydrate them so we can put them in smoothies. And you can put it in other stuff too, but basically for us, we're just putting it in smoothies so that when we don't have access to leafy greens, we can still be eating from my yard, leafy greens, just in a different form. And that's it. That's it.
Can we not do it?
All right, stop.